All right, let me compose what I'm going to say real quick.
Oh, great, another one of these.
That's a good way to start out. Another bullshit video for you guys on YouTube.
There you go, Marley.
I wasn't ready.
No, go. I just hit it.
Yeah, I'm not ready.
Okay, go.
No, you fucked it up. Stop it.
Okay, so I have my 6 items. Hannah is waiting outside the room. We're going to start it off easy with a jar of peanut butter. So that'll be intense. We're going to get a little more cruel slowly. What is this? Some C4 Cellucor Blue Raspberry. Some pre-workout. Let's see if she gets that. Some almond extract. I don't know if you can see that. A banana. Chili powder. And a liquid of some sort. It's like raspberry marinara sauce. I swear it's nasty.
It helps if they know what it is.
Oh, because I know what it is. I don't. Okay, here she is. She's
really
attempting to sit in the chair.
Person.
Okay, here you go.
Your dog had it picked up.
Okay. Here is the first substance.
I'm scared.
You should be.
What are you unscrewing the campfire?
No.
It's peanut butter. I can already smell it.
Fucking shit. Okay. I was starting you off easy, alright?
Okay.
I was just preparing you. Don't listen to me. Okay, ready?
Can I do it myself?
No, don't hold it. No.
Oh, it smells good.
Yeah? What's it smell like?
Good. Is it like a candle? Is it a candle?
No.
Wait, get it for you. I know that smell.
Ooh.
I know that smell.
Oh, you got one more guess.
That's literally smells exactly like a pink and white one, but I know it's not.
Okay, I'm gonna let you touch it. That's it.
It's a candle.
No, it's not. It's not a candle.
Oh, that's your Cellucor stuff.
Oh, the pre-workout.
That's your Cellucor stuff.
Okay.
CLG sponsored.
Yeah, I don't. Yeah, you didn't get that one.
What?
I let you touch it. I'm legit.
But that's not what made
Okay, whatever.
Me
okay, next
what
next question.
Okay, fine.
I've never smelled this. I couldn't tell if it's all good or not.
Can I, like,
yeah,
waft?
Stop.
Move
your arms.
No, can I waft it?
No, stop.
Can
just,
I waft
just,
it?
Just sniff it. Okay, get closer. Quick.
Ah, what is that? Is that like a marker?
No. Okay, here we go. One more guess. Here it comes.
Is that dressing?
No.
Ew. It smells like straight up like cherry, moldy cherry juice or something.
Okay, I will reveal what that was to you after.
How'd you get marker from that?
It smelled like a cherry marker. Like a cherry
okay.
Cherry.
Just move your hands. Something.
That was a banana.
Okay, next.
It's not what's in my mouth.
Sorry. I was getting ahead of myself. Okay, ready?
Did you unscrew?
Ready, here it comes.
Mayonnaise. No, is it thyme?
Thyme? No.
It's oregano.
That's
it's a spice.
You're done.
I'll reveal what that was to you after.
Can I take this off?
Okay, no, I have the last one. Last one.
Like a dressing?
I don't know.
What do you mean you don't know?
I don't know what this is.
Is it like a...
I figured you knew.
Like a mustard or... Is that... Wait, I'm giving you...
Don't move your hands.
I don't like that at all. It's like... Something from
oh,
the...
it smells so bad. It smells so bad.
Is that like
it's on my hands. It's got like the juices.
Ew! That's what you mean. Is it like a
okay.
Dressing?
I
like mayonnaise
think,
or something?
Okay, like take your blindfold off. I'll show you. It's like a raspberry marinara dressing sauce, eggplant extract.
It's dressing, she got it.
It's
I said
sick.
Dressing, I got it.
Are
right.
you sure that's what this is?
It might
yeah.
as well be.
That came with my salad at
right.
PDQ.
Okay. The one you got wrong, chili powder.
Oh, I knew it was a spice.
And almond extract. That was.
Why was it fruity?
That was the marker.
It smells. Yeah, it smells kind of weird. Okay, I'm gonna suit up with my blindfold now.
All right, for my six items, I have peach and citrus perfume. I have a open pad. I have magic lube that I found in my kitchen. I have his girlfriend's sock. It's been in here for a few days. I have Spice Supreme Italian seasoning. And really, really old McDonald's tangy barbecue sauce. Okay, let's get it cracked, Mom.
Anyway.
Right. Okay.
I'm scared.
Okay.
No, it's gonna be, this is gonna be
so, tough. I don't know what to do
rinsing.
First. I'm gonna do this first. The most Alright.
Ooh. It's like. it's like herby, but it's. I'm scared. It's like a garlicky plant of some sort. It's a. You know, what is it? It's a.
One guess.
It's like some sort of fish spice, isn't it?
I don't know.
It's Captain Jack's spice shit.
Nope. Guess again.
It's the Crab Shack thing.
No, guess one more guess.
You don't give him three guesses.
No, he only has one guess.
It's a random spice from the kitchen cabinet, but I don't know what it is.
Okay.
Fuck. Okay. What are you even scoring? Wait, I know that. Oh, I know that's so mad. Wait, give it to me again. Wait, come back. I know that smell. It's like, is it a soap?
No.
It's some sort of bathroom product. It's.
Is that your guess?
Well, yeah.
No.
What? Wait. I'm confused.
This is next.
Whose sock is that?
You have two guesses.
Is that a sock?
Yeah.
Ah.
Whose sock is it?
Is that Shelby?
Yeah.
Ah. Why would you do this?
Found that. Okay.
Found
this.
That.
I haven't even smelled this one yet. I don't want to.
I'm gonna cry. What do you mean, what does that smell like? You smell it.
No, I don't want to.
Ew, don't put it back in my face.
Are you done? Are you not gonna guess? Do you give up?
It's something gross.
Okay.
Is it like...
No, you got two guesses. I don't.
It's some sort of condiment?
I don't know.
Is it like nasty ketchup?
No. One more guess.
Is it like mustard, mayonnaise?
Nope.
Shit.
Okay. Now for this.
I suck at this game. Ew, I'm scared. Why is it in my ear? What's your hair? Ew, is that a pad? I swear.
Yeah, it's a pad.
Oh my god.
How did you know that?
I don't know. I just.
Wait,
it just,
how did you know that?
Did you see it?
No, it just smelled correct.
Okay, now for the last item.
You sick pad.
No, it just.
Spare time.
It just. I don't know. Don't question me.
Are you ready?
No.
Okay. I also haven't. I haven't smelled this one either.
It almost smelled like 15-year-old age bubbles.
What?
No. Guess again.
Okay.
Last guess.
It smells a lot like an old tire almost. Is it like? Shit. Some sort of. You know, product that you use.
One more guess, come on.
It's in a container.
Alright.
Squeeze
really?
It.
Yeah.
Squeeze
it. It is.
Is it nail polish
remover?
No.
Nope. Okay.
I don't know.
Okay.
It kind of sold like old.
That's all of them.
Okay.
Okay. We got a pad, Shelby Soft, Magic Lube.
Magic Lube.
Italian seasoning, barbecue sauce, and my perfume.
That was barbecue sauce?
Yeah.
Sick.
It's been in there for like years, dude.
Kind of shitey barbecue sauce was that? Ah, see, I knew what that was. I knew what that was. How was I supposed to get Spice Supreme Italian seasoning?
I just thought it smelled bad.
It did. Okay. Well, that's the end of this part video. Yes. Okay. Yeah. I will see you next time. Don't you forget about me.